This evening I'm on my climber down the corner. I've been having deer come out into this field every evening. I wanted to get into a tree closer over here, but it was too big. I couldn't get the climber around it. So I had to move back a little farther. They funnel into there, but I'm not exactly sure where they're coming from back here. So I might have a longer shot back in here than I would up there. But they could come right under me too, so we'll see. All three just went up in the brush above me, 50 yards. Two out in there now.
She was standing when I shot her. I was right on the other side of that tree that split. Found my arrow. Clean pasture, stuck in the mud, covered in blood. That's what you like to see right there. I'm gonna do a little recovery, even though I know where she's laying because I could see her crash from the stand. I'll go through here and see what kind of blood trail there is. See what kind of damage that slick trick did. So even if I wasn't able to see her crash from the stand, we'll see what kind of trail I'd have been able to follow to find her. If she drops right through there, I'll let her to where it starts. That's not too hard to follow. Splattered everywhere. Heck, you could follow this track running. Every single deer I've shot, them flick tricks have gone nowhere. There she is right there. Didn't go far at all. Big old mature doe. That's where she come over. That's where she was stopped before she fell back. Heck yeah. I did hit her high, but I was shooting down. So I'll get her flipped over and see what kind of, where that exit wound's at. Man, I couldn't be more pleased with that. Big mature doe to fill the freezer. Christmas Eve. Stick her back in there. Option. Archery quiver. Alright. Just got back, got the bow. Grabbed the arrow out of the dirt. I'm gonna get back to the deer. That's one heck of a blood trail. And she didn't go. Maybe 50 yards? Maybe. Get her flipped over here. There's the entrance. Got a big old hole in her. I'm gonna roll her over and see where that exit. What is that? Oh yeah. Right there. Man. Turned out to be a pretty good shot. Thank you, old girl. Alright. Let's get done field dressing her. Now if you guys wondering what kind of damage that did from the angle I shot her at, I end up double lunging her, and it come in the top part of the lung facing me, and then out the other side. So, if you guys have a deer come in like that, know that you can put a shot on it like that and still get the lungs, because the lungs come way up high like that, and the heart sits way down low underneath of them, down in here. It's a lot lower. But if I was to do that shot again, and since I had my pin at my 30 instead of my 20-25, I'd have preferred to shoot her a little bit lower than where I'd shot her. Then I would have gone in lower on this lung and might have clipped the heart on the exit. Alright, I'm gonna put my hunter safety system back on by Treezyn with their pattern. They come out this year, it's got a charging port. You just put your charger in there and there's a cord you plug your charger into, you leave it in there. But I'm gonna put that back on because you got it set up where you can drag a deer out with it. So I'm gonna test that out right now. And then I'll see you at the truck. Got it attached. And now I'll just drag it out. Makes it pretty easy. Being hands free. Got her loaded up. Time to head home.